A production of Kentucky State University Aquaculture.
Yes. Hello everybody. So now we send pond for koi spawning. Now I will show you how to select good fish breeder for spawning. Here you see several females, different colors. So, first of all, I want to select fish with very, here for example, very good white female. And you see female not so much, but abdomen is soft and swollen. So this is good female, and I select her. Here you see abdomen pretty swollen and soft. So this is good female for spawning. I put fish to basket. Okay. So this is three color fish. It's called Sanke. White body with red and black patches. This is larger fish. As you see, that abdomen is also large and smaller. It is good fish for spawning. Very good fish. You can see also relatively small, but very round, swollen abdomen. Beautiful female. And this is color, it's very specific. It's called ghost carp. Ghost carp, actually, this is the hybrid between metallic koi and wild color type carp. Because other colors, white and red, they are excessive. This one, you see, this is called design. This is some design on the head pattern. Yellow and also stripe along dorsal fin. This is dominant trait. So this ghost carp, so called. It has, you see, pretty gray body, but this is very visible. So we take this fish also. Here female not so good. I mean, color is good, but abdomen not so profound. Okay. You can see, show to top. So you see female, it's relatively large, soft abdomen. And nice color pattern, so we take this fish. This is another one. So we take this fish for spawning. Another large, good female, very good. Large soft abdomen, very large fish. Oops. Oh, this is good. This female, I like this very much. You can see, it is not large female, but abdomen pretty swollen and soft. This female is very good for spawning. This, now we select males. You see, this is good Kohaku white red fish with bright colors. And you see, males do not have large abdomen, but if you put push here, you will see drop of male. You see, drop of milk. Now it's pretty diluted, But after hormonal injection, male will spermate good. Now you see here ghost male. Now I press on abdomen and you see drop of sperm.